Alright, hey guys, how's it going? It is Zach here, and so you may hear it in my voice, but I am sick right now. I've been sick for like the past week, so I haven't been able to record anything. And this isn't even the most of what it's been. It's been a lot worse. I had the biggest headache ever. I couldn't even talk because my nose was so stuffy. But yeah, so it's been like this for about a week now. So I just wanted to update you guys on what's going on here. I don't have a lot of videos out, and scheduled, but I do have a good lot of Watch Dogs to edit, but thing is, me and editing don't really get along. I'll just tell you that right now, I'm a major procrastinator. I hate editing stuff that's just cut, render. I just hate it, it's so boring. You know, I like doing stuff like time lapses, you know, like for example, Super Fast Survival, because you know I cut and I find good parts to cut, and that's fun. You know, that's really fun to me. But yeah, so I'm just a big procrastinator, and it's hard sometimes to get YouTube videos out. But school has started a week ago as well, and that's also been kind of slowing me down and recording and whatnot. So hopefully you guys understand that, you know, I'm going through a good bit of stuff right now. I have to kind of focus more on school, and of course I'm sick, so I can't really record a lot right now. But I do have a few ideas for series, so just keep a good eye out for those. And if you guys do enjoy this gameplay, it is called Gotham City Imposters. It is free on Steam and Xbox, I believe. I'm pretty sure, at least. It's really fun though. It's really awesome. So if you guys want more, just tell me down below. But yeah, that's gonna do it, guys. Like I said, sorry for being a little bit inactive. I'll get back to it soon. I'm gonna go record something tonight. And it'll probably make my voice a lot worse than it is because I have a sore throat right now, and it's a scary game I'm gonna play. So hopefully you guys appreciate me throwing out my voice for you. Alright, so thank you guys for watching. If you want more, of course, comment down below, and I will see you guys next time. Peace!
This feeling, something's happening inside me. Our senses come alive. The chemistry is building. It's something that we're feeling. There's no way you can hide. It's more than a feeling. We're building a dream. It's gonna get
We're gonna get stronger. We're gonna feel better. You can tame this energy inside.
Yes.